never properly said goodbye to you. I was not ready. So here I am. The weight of my responsibilities never seems to diminish. There is always something else that needs fighting for. This is something you never warned me of. Maybe because you thought I would have been deterred. You would have been wrong, but I know you were not accustomed to that. Life carries on here. The people seem happy. They are certainly safe, at least for now. One of my brotherhood asked me something I have been struggling with. What happens if, when we win? When we stop the Templars? It is a question I certainly do not know the answer to. Perhaps you did not either. I miss you, as I miss my mother. I hope all is well with you, wherever you are. Goodbye, old man. Until it comes time for me to join you, then I will bother you once again.
Day, Connor. How are you faring?
I will honor him in time. I just hope that what I do is enough.
If anybody is capable of honoring a man the likes of Achilles, it's you, Connor.
How is your church?
It's everything I could have wanted and more. The people here are hardworking and appreciative of my services. They contribute more than most I've seen. I understand our God is not for you. But the community is strong when we gather within these walls. That much you should see.
I will pass through one of these days.
Got me there. Got you now. Nice take. Nice take. I'll give you that one. I'll give you that one. Thank you.
Fortune is with me today. Nice play.
got me there. Nice take. Nice take. Got me there. I'll give you that one. I got you figured out.
victory is sweet.